Hello children, welcome to online class of HPS. I am your science teacher. Today we are going to study our body, chapter number 6, our body. Look at these pictures. What is this? This is an eye. This is an ear. Hand. Nose. Body parts and their functions. Our body has many parts. Each part of our body performs different functions. Now, let us look at some of the body parts. See children, this is the head. Eye. This is the nose. This is the ear. The tongue, chin, neck part, this is the shoulder, chest, arm, fingers, stomach, the smallest and first finger is the thumb, this is our leg. The toes, the fingers of the feet are known as toes. This is the knee. This is the foot. Singular is foot, plural is feet. These both are the feet. Now, our hands. Our hands help us to hold things, to write and to eat. We do a lot of things with our hands. We hold things. See it in the picture it is given. We write. We eat. Isn't it? Turn the page. Legs. We cannot imagine life without the legs. Our legs help us to move from one place to another. We walk through our legs. We cannot jump, run without legs. We do cycling with the legs. Then the neck. Neck is the part which supports our head and helps it to move. See, these are the sense organs. We have total 5 sense organs. The first one is eyes. Our eyes help us to see. Our ears help us to hear. We listen through our ears. Our nose helps us to smell and breathe. We can identify whether the smell is good or bad through the nose only. Turn the page. The tongue. Tongue is also one of the sensory organs. Our tongue helps us to taste different types of food. It tells whether the food is salty, sour, sweet in taste. The skin. Our skin helps us to feel things around us. We feel the touch through our skin. Growing up. See children, we were born as babies. A baby has a very small body. When we grow from a baby to an elder one, that is whether it is a girl or a boy, our body parts also grow in size. When we were baby, our hands and legs were very small. But now they are quite grown up. and they will grow more as you grow older. A girl or a boy gradually grows to become adult. An adult man or woman grows to an old man or old woman. Okay, children, these were the main body parts and the sensory organs, and we have seen how we grow up. The next work we will do in the next video. Have a good day. Thank you.